Hey Jake, it's me, Jake. Whoa, man. Am I dreaming you right now, or are you dreaming me? No, man, I'm you from the Card Wars Kingdom, and I'm here to teach us how to play. Dude, we already know how to play Card Wars. Well, we've never seen Card Wars like this, so sit tight and I'll show you the ropes. It basically comes down to this. It's all about the creatures. Build your team, send them to battle, and claim the glory that is rightfully yours. Use your creatures to defeat mine. If you knock out all of your opponent's creatures on the board, you win and become the cool guy. These honeys here are your cards. You'll always draw a few random cards when you start the game. Tap the card to take a closer look. Now tap on the words. This biz is important. You can always find out about special. There are many different creature elements in Card Wars. Everybody knows that. Like blue plains, sandy lands, useless swamp, nice lands, and my personal fave, corn! Speaking of corn, corn creatures have high attack points and do a ton of damage with drag attacks. Drag attack? Holy guacamole, what's that? Oh, use your favorite finger to drag from your creature onto one of my creatures. You'll attack and spend some of your energy. Every time you do a drag attack, you get a new card. Each creature has its own looks like you're out of energy. Press the button to end your turn. Ah, crud, not Archer Dan!
Ooh,
Archer Dan. Each turn, your energy is let's bring in some backup. Drag that cool dog card onto the battlefield. Bust out a drag attack to draw. Oh, nice.
Oh, you thought.
Gonna win on the next turn unless you do something big. Come on, baby. Jakey needs something big. Oh, snaps! That's gonna do some crazy damage. Hey, you're pretty good at this. I think it's time you had a. There are lots of. The first sound. Take a look through. Blah, 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 blah. Oh, yeah! Oh, yeah! Just so you know, you can tap on your creatures to see more info about them during the battle. Woo-hoo-hoo! You got a landscape card! Landscapes add strengths and weaknesses depending on the element they belong to. They stay active until they're destroyed or another landscape is played. Hey, this guy!
Which card?
Hmm. better.
Do your thing, Zing!
I stacked my deck in the power card round.
Looks like you picked up a status effect.
Just as I planned. Think you can handle my corn card? Man, my deck is so tripped out. Oh man, I almost forgot! See that bar below your portrait? It's called your loop meter. Play a... Your loop meter fills up as you...
I got the loop right here! Activate spell card!
You get rank XP from winning battles, and ranking up will increase your maximum hearts and team power. Rank 2?
Let's do this!
Take a look at the decks I showed you earlier. Choose the deck you want to play with, and it will be yours to keep. If you need more information, you can tap on the creatures to see more details. Okay. I will do everything I can. Card Wars is my thing.
Card Wars! Yeah!
Look at him go!
Cornfields are awesome. Man, my deck is so tricked out.
Ah!